The speed with which the Chimera were completing fortifications surprised even the Marquis. 2 weeks before, the Chimera guns that now towered over Rotterdam did not exist. Grayson and Marquis Colonel Roland Mallory would have to set aside their personal differences long enough to infiltrate and destroy the final gun tower. Failure to do so meant that the second wave of transports would be destroyed. The fate of myself and every soldier traveling in the second wave of transports lay in the hands of James Grayson.
Listen, Tommy. I have just destroyed 2 gun towers. If you want to survive, just shut up and listen.
Aye, aye, Captain.
It's Colonel Mallory, Private.
Come on, then. Lead, follow, or get out of the bloody way.
There!
Stay safe back here.
Rank has its privileges.
It's not the first time we've...
That's gonna leave a scar.
Hurry and clear those mines. And clear those mines. And clear those mines.
Mines are clear.
We can get inside through here. Come, help me up.
You can't reach the opening. How tall are you?
Listen close. Timing is everything here. When the gun is reloading, that's when we move.
It's ready to fire! Take cover! It's ready to fire! Take cover! shell! Move! There! Move up! Get the hell out of the way!
That was close.
Tin cans! This is our window. Go!
That way to the firing platform. Give me a boost. Keep it steady. Now!
It's about to fire again.
Come on. You'll never make it. Jump out of the way.
Bollocks! Stupid midget!
Grayson, you are in the loading room. Navigate the machinery and jump to it. Then meet me on the upper deck. And keep an eye out for slip skulls.
All this shit because Marquis Intel didn't spot the gun towers. Three smart-ass monkeys.
All Maquis forces. Follow emergency protocols. Render aid and gather weapons and supplies. Then report to command post.
Affirmative! Right away!
Thank you.
you're doing, Bouchard? That's handy work for abroad.
To dismantle the gun. Don't get lost this time.
Don't ditch me this time.
There!
On that shield. Try to short-circuit the panel, and when it's down, I'll destroy the power cells. Savvy?
Stupid beefeater.
I see you staring at my rifle, but dream on, Private. I had my auger custom made, suited for an emperor.
Wasn't just your height reminded me of Napoleon?
Short-circuit this shield.
This way, Tommy.
Fire!
Was close.
Short circuit this shield. bloody dropship spotted us. Give me that lock. I'll shoot the bastard from the sky and clear our route down.
Here. Coming!
Thanks for the tip.
In my army, it's off with your head.
Fuck you, Mallory.
There's our opening. Change your heading, proceed to the emergency rally point.